In a time of ancient gods and demons, one hero is the bravest, most epic, most spectacularific, amazingiful. Wait a minute. Are you sure this is a word?
It's a word.
Most spectacularific. You know what? I'm not saying that.
Oh, man.
Fine.
I'll do it myself. Names? Monkey King. This here is Stick, my trusty companion. This old geezer once told me,
"You don't belong here, outsider."
And he was right. I don't belong here. I belong with the immortal one.
He never accept you.
I'll become legendary, and they'll have to accept me.
You'd have to defeat 100 demons to even get their attention.
100 demons coming up. Anyone need a hero?
Please, the beast is outside.
I shall devour you.
Hey, Red Girl, leave these poor, unattractive people alone.
Ah, he's incredible.
He saved our town.
Sort of.
Woo! Monkey King! I offer my skills as your humble assistant.
Hard pass.
Please. I just want to do big things someday, like you.
Fine. I said fine. Try to keep up.
That monkey! He's the mightiest, fiercest rebel.
With the best style.
What a guy! Oh, no!
Any other comments?
Not me.
Nope. I am the mighty Dragon King.
Suffer my wrath.
Supposed to be lightning crash. And there it is.
I can beat that thing.
Maybe defeating everyone isn't the answer. Maybe it's helping other people.
Come on, Stick. The world needs us. Monkey King reigns supreme. And handsome. If you're going to be critical, be fair.
Monkey King.
Monkey King.
Man, that's really catchy.